getting better isn't a hack or a trick or a one change that you need to make. Getting better is a campaign. It's a daily, a weekly, it's an hourly fight. An incessant fight that doesn't stop against weakness and against temptation and against laziness. It's a campaign of discipline. It's a campaign of hard work and dedication. It's waking up early and going to bed late and grinding out every second in between. Every single day. You want to get better? Stop looking for a shortcut and go find your alarm clock. And find your discipline. And find your guts and your passion and your drive and find your will. And then, you will find your freedom.
The fulfillment of your dreams lies within you and you alone. The power to succeed or fail is yours, and no one can take that away from you. You can have this, you can keep this. You want things to go good for you from now on? It's on you. You can make that happen. You've got the power to do that. You can change things for you. See, it really doesn't matter what has happened to us in the past. It doesn't matter how many failures we've had. No, none of that matters. See, when you acknowledge that, hey, it's me. I'm the one. I've got to do this. I'm the one that's going to turn this around. So I got some roadblocks here. It's not easy for me. But ultimately, I know that these roadblocks, these obstacles, this opposition won't stop me from doing what I want to do. It will not determine my reality.
At the end of the day, the person that will surrender is the person that didn't work as hard as the other person. Just when you felt like you did that last rep and your muscles are saying, this, I can't do no more reps, you say, yeah, you got to do one more. Because right now, while you quitting, you might be doing five more. While you quitting and giving up, while you saying, all right, I did enough, it's time to rest, he might just be getting in his zone. I will not surrender. You talking about will now. You talking about heart now. You're not talking about physicality. You're not talking about how you look. You're not talking about how strong you are. You're not talking about how tall you are, how fit you are. You're talking about will. It is a mentality. And when you want it as bad as you want to breathe, says, I'm willing to make any sacrifice. I'm willing to go through any pain. I'm willing to go through any suffering. I'm willing to go through whatever it takes. So when I get in there, that I guarantee you, at the end of it, I won't be the one that surrenders.